took your time. Help me out here. Get these brutes off my case and we can go inside. Good job, kid.
From a faraway land, I've seen every corner of the earth, and now I sell tiny pieces of my discoveries. You may call me the Badge Seller, for I sell and trade badges. I can provide you with strong abilities and upgrades to your hat. If you have money, of course.
Cooking. But fear not. Cooking Cad is here. I prepare the actual dinner up here and swap the food before anybody eats the Mafia's cooking. I'm fairly certain someone would die if they ate the Mafia prepared food.
kid. Open this thing up and I'll keep guard here.
What's troubling you, little girl? Mafia not know what child drink. Whatever problem is, Mafia sure you can deal with it. You look like tenacious type. Not leave problem alone. Other little girl run into kitchen. If you are looking for, she look like a movie type. Keep eye on her.
The Mafia are terrible at cooking. I prepare the unfairly...
Should leave. This no place for little girl. Most places not for child, but especially here. What's troubling you, little girl? Mafia not know a child. Whatever problem is, you look like an other child.
Ever since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with timepieces. You must be very lost, kid with the hat. I haven't seen timepieces for over 100 years. In any case, this piece belongs to the Mafia. If you want it, we'll have to settle it in true Mafia style. Lights! Action! It is showtime! I'm gonna get you! Supercharge!
No.
Supercharge!
Oh.
supercharge! Supercharge!
So what do these things do anyway? Are they some sort of rare collector's item for nerds? Are they some sort of rare wait. Huh? Whoa! What? What? Did you know about this? This is crazy! Do you even realize what could be done with these? We could make it so that you never got punched in the face by the Mafia that one time. We could beat up the Mafia, travel back in time, and then beat them up again! No, wait. We can make it so the Mafia never arrived on the island! Wait! Even better! We could be crime-fighting time travelers! Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense. You have all this power, and you're not gonna use it to fight evil? If you're not going to use them to fight evil, then I will. I'm not going to let this island remain as Mafia Town. I'll collect all the timepieces for myself. You have my word on it.